Hello.
Hello. This is the Early Bird Jazz Ensemble, and that was a great start. That was Orrin Sherburn. It was really interesting. Sammy Nestico wrote a lot of Count Basie charts, and he chose that title because it was Count Basie's favorite dessert, Orrin Sherburn. So, very cool chart. That was Sam Powell on trumpet, and you heard some piano solos, Claire and Kirsten. So, wonderful work there. One thing I just want to mention to you is that our next performance is for our jazz band and also for the Second Lake Jazz Ensemble is for District Solo and Ensemble Festival, which is on March 10th in Edgerton High School, which is just a couple weeks away, So we're really looking forward to that. We're going to play that part of the piece we just played, and we'll play our closer, Running with the Bulls. Should be a really fun event. Probably in the morning. We haven't heard our official times yet. I'm sure we will let you guys know about that when we hear those details. We're going to move right on into just a really famous rock chart made in the 1970s for the band Chase, and their lead trumpet player was Bill Chase. It's called Get It On, and the soloist in this one is Arthur Summer, Adam Zolnick, and Will Schaff. Here we go.
Thank you.
So beyond our solo and ensemble festival, we also have an Eau Claire Jazz Festival in April, which we're really excited about performing at the college campus. And if you haven't heard about that, let me know. But we've tried to get some information to that. But we're going to go to that as well as the Second Lake Jazz Ensemble in April. We're really looking forward to that performance. And thereafter, there's actually one more event we do to kind of close out our year. We have a pep band concert, and then we have our Blues in the Night event, which is really a great evening of music. It's in our high school cafeteria, and if you look at our program, you'll see it's June 2nd, which I think it's 6 to 9 p.m., and we have our jazz bands, middle school and high school, perform there, and a lot of our a cappella choirs, if you know, our Kittens, Mittens, our Blue Notes, and our Pitch Please perform there as well. So we would encourage you to kind of look at that date. There'll be information about dinner. We have our dinner reservations, which are wonderful. We have Angelo's here in McFarland, cater that, and we have a silent auction. It's an awesome event, so think about that for June 2nd. I want to just do a real quick thank you. This has just been a phenomenal first half of our year in our jazz program. By far the biggest band I think I've ever had, we're like 45 people, oh my goodness, which is 9th through 12th grade. Yes. Something that I really love is just about that it's 9th through 12th grade. We have all the sorts of grade levels, and what's really cool too is a lot of these kids play different instruments. Some of them are in two different jazz bands. We're just really pleased with where our jazz program is going and just the amount of students involved. We're going to close off, yes, it's wonderful. We're going to close off with just one of my favorite tunes we really discovered this year. We'll play this at Solo Ensemble. It's Running of the Bulls by Doug Beach, and it features Arthur on trumpet. He'll start us off. You're going to hear some really cool back and forth percussion work between Ryan on drum set and Ethan on timbales, and Adam Solnick will have a little cool bass solo in there as well. So looking forward to it. Thanks again for joining us. Here's our final piece, Running of the Bulls.
Otherwise they wouldn't get up. Do it.